A run from the law following a violent carjacking has come to an abrupt end with a pile-up on a busy highway. In one last desperate act to avoid capture, a man and a woman allegedly stole a vehicle, losing a tyre while speeding away from police.
Tearing down a busy Princes Highway into heavy traffic.
He's lost a tyre?
Yep.
The result was inevitable.
This one, yeah.
Probably the hardest I've ever been hit.
Smashing into cars banked at traffic lights, the wanted duo then tried to make a run from dozens of police in tow.
I ran out the back, grabbed the pitchfork and that, and I was hoping to see someone.
A 28-year-old female passenger dragged from an allegedly stolen silver Kia. The 24-year-old male driver found nearby, cuffed and thrown into the back of a van.
That's where I saw him getting tackled and he kicked in the fence next door.
Five innocent victims caught in the drama.
Pretty out of nowhere, pretty unexpected, to be honest. Just grateful to be okay.
A Ram police car not as lucky. The pair was being pursued over a carjacking in Gerringong yesterday afternoon. It's alleged they threatened an 18-year-old woman with a large knife before kicking her out. Police gave chase but abandoned the pursuit in Nowra. This morning, the stolen vehicle was spotted again near Barrie where it collided with another vehicle. But it didn't end there. The offenders stole a nearby silver Kia fleeing north on the M1.
The stolen vehicle will now be taken away for DNA and fingerprint testing. A number of items of interest have already been seized from inside, including the victim's ID, keys and knives.
A third suspect is still at large. Natasha Apolloni, 9 News.